Aloha and welcome to Aloha Friday Live Jam. My name is Aldrin Guerrero. Joining me are these two fine gentlemen, Mr. Aaron, the voice, Nakamura. Say what's up, Aaron.
What's up?
And Mr. Kahai, the legend, Fergan, all the way there in the back. Say what's up, Kahai.
What's up?
It's time. It's Aloha Friday Live Jam. We're going to show you some chords. We're going to show you how to play those chords, show you how to strum those chords, and we'll just kind of have fun. It's Friday. It's Aloha Friday. That means no work till Monday. Let's grab our ukuleles, make some noise, welcome this awesome upcoming weekend. Kahai, rain is here. That means it's colder weather. Dude, the colder weather. I'm here for it.
For us.
You know, yeah, for us.
You know what? As the song says, it rains down in Kauai. Yeah.
I'm here for it, man. You know, like, because I'm from the Philippines, I used to, you know, subscribe to the, I dig the heat and stuff. But living on Kauai and getting used to this weather for the past 20 something years, it's kind of like, you know, I don't like the heat anymore. Like, just like how I used to back in the Philippines. Because as my wife explains it, with the heat, you can only tick off so much clothes until you gotta, like, yeah, you know, go inside an AC room.
But yeah, or get into a kiddie pool.
Yeah. But cold, you can always put on stuff. You can put on more stuff if you want to. You know, cold, yeah, you can put more stuff. But heat, there's nothing you can do. You can either just sweat to death or pay a lot of money for some AC. Especially here in Hawaii, it's tough, man. Do you have AC in your house, Kahai?
No.
Oof.
Yes. I have windows that stay open constantly.
That's not enough, man. Yeah.
Just hoping for a breeze.
This summer wasn't too bad, though. It's not as hot. Anyway, you know, that's the weather update for Kauai, I guess, everyone. Let's get started. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you guys some chords. Today, it's going to be these chords. All right. So this is a song called Tropical Hawaiian Day. We usually like to start off with this song. So first off, let me show you the chords. First chord you'll learn is an F chord, middle finger G string, second fret, pointer finger E string, first fret. Next up, we have a B flat chord, pointer finger E and A strings on the first fret, middle finger C string, second fret, ring finger G string, third fret. Good get, Kahai. Last but not least, C7, pointer finger, A string, first fret. All right, so we have F, B flat, and C7. That's basically all the chords that we're going to use for this song. So you can strum along with us just doing down strums. So you want to do, mountains roll down to the sea. I wish that you were here with me. Okay, you can do down, 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 which is like you can do double time. The waves are breaking along the shore. It's not the same without you no more. Whoa, you can do down, down, up from there. Whoa, oh, oh, whoa, oh, 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 oh. Okay, you can do pinky mute if you want to get more fancy. So just gonna mute and you're gonna lift off on 2 and 4. 1, 2, 3. You can do down and up. Add some rolls, add some chunks, make it fancy. You can play it as easy or as hard as you want to. Totally up to you. Ah, I like that. Guy. I like that. I like the switching when you're so good, man. It's like you've been doing this for a long time. How long have you been doing this, bud?
Yeah, I don't know.
Too long? All right, here we go. Everybody ready? Aaron, you ready? Kai, are you ready?
Aye.
Hey, oh, mau kau kau, everyone. Aye. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, ready, go. F, B flat, C7, back to F. Mountains roll down to the sea. I wish that you were here with me. Waves are breaking along the shore. It's not the same without you no more. Whoa! 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 Mountains roll down to the sea. I wish that you were here with me. Waves are breaking along the shore. It's not the same without you no more. Whoa! Watch the sun lift off the sea, cast a shadow off the tree. Soon the surfers will catch the wave, the beach will fill with local babes. Whoa, 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 whoa. Watch the sun lift off the sea, cast a shadow off a tree. Soon the surfers will catch the wave, the beach will fill with local babes. Whoa, whoa, oh, whoa, oh, 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 oh. Whoa. Up above the clear blue sky, tourist cars come driving by. Windsurfers across the bay, just a tropical Hawaiian day. Whoa, 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 whoa. Up above the clear blue sky, tourist cars come driving by. Windsurfers across the bay, just a tropical Hawaiian day. Whoa, whoa, oh, oh, whoa, oh, 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 oh. Whoa, just a tropical Hawaiian day. Whoa. All right, that was a song called Tropical Hawaiian Day. Classic, classic. First album, Kaʻau Crater Boys, just for you folks. Just to kind of warm things up, three-chord song. Not too bad, right, Kahai? Mm-hmm. So, how this works is, once again, we're going to show you the chords. We're going to show you how to play those chords, how to strum those chords, and play along. If you don't want to play along, all good. You can just kind of sit back, relax, listen, chat with our live chat. So talk story with the awesome people that are on the live chat right now. So what's up to all of you folks tuning in right now? Thank you so much for spending a little bit of time with us before starting your weekend. Or your weekend already started for all of you folks who are way ahead of Hawaii, which is pretty much everyone, right? Except for like some kind of Polynesian like islands, like even further than us. But we're pretty late, pretty far behind from the world, man. So Kahai, let's show them this this wheel. So we have a wheel of shoutouts. What that is it shows genres of music that we're going to we're going to be playing in. And what song are we going to be playing? We're going to be playing the shoutout song. And what that is you guys type, you guys type on the live chat where you're from. Or if you want to say hello to somebody, or if there's any kind of special occasion, type it in the live chat and I will sing it. I will say hello because we want to say hello to all of you folks. So do a nice shout out. So just say, Aldrine, I'm from the island of California or whatever, you know, like, oh, and then I'll sing something. For example, it's if it's reggae or something. I am Aldrine, I'm on the island of California. Or whatever, and I'm gonna sing whatever you guys type, basically. Just type whatever, and sometimes it goes kind of fast, so don't mind if I miss you or whatever. I'll just type it again. I'll get you in a second time around. All right. So here we go. Spin that wheel, Kahai. Is there an Aldrin's choice there now, or is that Aaron's choice? I can't. Oh, it's Aaron's choice. I was like, oh snap!
You don't get to choose.
Okay, that's not bad. 50s doo-wop. I mean, 1950s rap. Doo-rap. Okay, F. Easiest key to do this 1950s doo-wop. So just type in wherever. I'm going to try my best. It's probably not going to sound like doo-wop, but we're going to try. Okay? It's just for fun. Funsies. It's not a recital, Kahai. We can play whatever we want, okay? But just can you just let us have some fun, Kahai, please?
Oh, yeah. So I'm like, what is it called? The trunchbull from Matilda. I'm going to grab you and spin you by your pigtails.
Already, we're the starting cookie. These references. It's going to be a good show, gentlemen. here we go.
Whoa.
grass. Good old Weezer, spin it canteen song from Houston, Texas. The Big H, happy birthday to Robert. Greetings from Soggy and Cool Deerfield, Il Ainoa Dua. I miss RBG and HMB, CA, happy National Boston Cream Pie Day, Greensboro, NC, and Mr. K in Belgrade. From Las Vegas, aloha, from Wales back in lockdown from today, New Hampshire says hey, super tiny island in Mexico City, you, California love, from Rancho Palos Verdes, Union City, CA, aloha from Brisbane, where it's bright, bright, sunshining day. Bad traffic on 80 East with my son William. Hi guys, you gonna ground, aloha from Adelaide, Mustang, Oklahoma. Spain again, Koblenz, Tiki Dog, Hollywood, FLA, playing baritone and Ramsey, NJ. Shout out from CT, shout out to Chloe in Denver. My birthday is on a Sunday. Boston, CSU, Rams, aloha from my boat on the Chesapeake Bay. Dagobah, Mexico City. Moin, moin from Germany, from Tracy, CA, Noosa, Australia, salute. Groovy music from Nebraska, stoked to be here, balut, yay or nay, Philly all the way from PA. Right? Right on. Got it, Kahai. Right, we're going to stop it right there. If you like waffles, Kotan, that's a good thing. I love waffles. They have those little pockets, like syrup pockets.
syrup catchers.
Yeah, syrup catcher traps things. Yeah. I just bought waffles, actually. They're the ready-made kind. I don't have one of those fancy waffle makers. Although, I'd love one. I see people put some crazy things in there. in a waffle maker.
Kyle Ferruccio's dog is named Waffles.
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah. Shout out to Kyle.
So he likes waffles too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, bought some Mickey Mouse Eggos. Basically Eggos are shaped like Mickey. Mm-hmm. Like that's cool. Kid loves them.
Maybe Kyle doesn't like waffles and it's just like, ah, waffles, not again.
Yeah.
You know who he doesn't like and you shouldn't bring up. No. Kyle, you know. You know. Starts, let's just say it starts with a C, ends with an Obi Calais. Or let's say Colby C. No, C Calais is better. Yeah, C Calais. It sounds Hawaiian that way, you know? So, Kyle, you know. Right on. So,
Kyle doesn't like Calais Gamiao.
Oh. Are we starting rumors right now? Can I start a rumor? Okay, let's look at this other wheel that we have, which basically tells us what we're going to play next. So this is the Wheel of Songs. The last one is Wheel of Shoutout. This one's Wheel of Songs. Can you come up with a better name, Kai, instead of Wheel of Songs? What's a good name for this wheel?
I don't call it Wheel of Songs. It's a song. It's a song wheel.
Can you call it Wheel
yeah,
Smith?
It's the wheel.
Wheel Smith. Yeah, it's Wheel Smith. Okay, that's what it's called from now on, right? Let's consult Wheel Smith.
Every song would be Wild Wild
just
West,
the two of
right?
us. Oh, I was gonna say just the two of us.
Or it can be the two songs, Wild Wild West, and just the two of us.
Yeah. So every time we're gonna, you know, we're looking for songs, we just gotta consult Wheel Smith. Okay, so the wheel. All right, so Wheel Smith, Kahai, spin that wheel. Let us know what we're playing today, Wheel Smith. Wheel of Doom. It is Doom. right on. Chris, oh, I thought it was Island Style. That's good, yeah. Too. It's good too.
What is that?
Crystal Shad, we played this last week, so people should have had a little bit of practice from, you know.
It was like a few weeks ago,
I think. Okay, yeah. Then even better, you know. People were like, oh, I missed this song. They played it 2 weeks ago, and they never played it ever since. Till today. So, here we go. Here are your chords. We're just going to learn one new chord, I think. Okay, so we got that F down from the last song, Tropical Hawaiian Day. We got B flat from the last song, C7 from the last song. We're just going to add an F7, which is your F chord, with your ring finger on a C string 3rd fret. Like this, okay? Once again, you can do down strums if you want to do down strums. Before you can take another step, there's something you should know. How about the years ahead and how they'll be? If you want to sing along with us, we have the lyrics on the chat. We just Kahai just posted up the link to the lyrics and chords for this song. So click on that and follow along with us, okay? You can do down, up strums if you want to. All the gold I have to offer you is in this wedding band. 'Cause all I have to offer you. You can articulate it a little bit more. You can do. There'll be no mansions waiting on the hills, no crystal chandeliers. You can add chunks and rolls. There'll be no fancy clothes for you to wear. Okay, so here we go. Let's jam. 1, 2, a 1, 2, stay in F. Take another step, there's something you should know. About the years ahead and how they'll be. We'll be living in a world where roses hardly ever grow. 'Cause all I have to offer you is me. There'll be no mansions waiting on the hills, no crystal chandeliers. Fancy clothes for you to wear. Everything I own is standing here in front for you to see. 'Cause all I have to offer you is me. You know I'd give you all my love in every way I can. Make sure that's what you want while you're still free. All the gold I have to offer you is in this wedding band. 'Cause all I have to offer you is me. There'll be no mansions waiting on the hills, no crystal chandeliers. There'll be no fancy clothes for you to wear. And everything I own is standing here in front for you. All I have to offer you is me. While you're still free, all the gold I have to offer you is in this wedding band. 'Cause all I have to offer you is me. There'll be no mansions waiting on the hills, no crystal chandeliers. There'll be no fancy clothes for you to wear. And everything I own is standing here in front for you to see. 'Cause all I have to offer you is me. 'Cause all I have to offer you is me. 'Cause all I have to offer you is me. Hey, not Not too shabby, Kai. Oh. Why? No can talk like that. Not too shabby.
I was just thinking, that was like one of the first song sheets that I ever had.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because do you remember those Royce Akuma ones that were going around?
Oh, yeah, it has a seal on the top. Yeah,
yeah,
that's right.
Yeah, so I don't know where.
If you know.
It was probably from somebody that was in like ukulele band or something. Yeah,
from like Royce Akuma's. Yeah, because there was a bunch of those.
You know? Yeah, I guess just floating
people
around.
Just scanned or whatever and then uploaded it.
It was pre-internet, so somehow people just got them.
Yeah. it's like Hawaii's fake book or real book.
Yeah.
Right? Like, it's a whole binder like of all those songs that was in there. And then like there was a bunch of websites that popped up that had those, but like online. So you don't have to have like this fat binder of like of songs. Yeah, that was our fake book.
So that's like one of the first songs that I learned was because somebody photocopied it for me.
Kai, what's a fake book?
What's a fake book or what's a real book?
Both.
A
it's the same, right?
No, it's different. A fake book is a book that helps you fake it through a song, basically.
Okay. So it's kind of like that. Just kind of fake it. We have the chords and stuff, just like how we're doing right now. We're faking it, you know?
And you can test Hawaii musicians. It's like, oh, do you play this song in F or C? Or do you play it a half step down?
Is that song in F or is it in E? Because I don't know if the beginning. I haven't.
Well, I wasn't talking about that particular song. I was just talking in general, right?
I see. I think that song is in 440. It's weird because the On Fire album, half of it is 440, the other half is in half step down.
So 415.
Hoity-toity over here with the numbers. You some kind of nerd, Kai?
It's not because the other week we talked about Hertz tuning and I looked it up.
No. Some kind of nerd in this show?
Just off the top of my dome right now. That's how
415. Good I am. 415, All right, so let's bring back Will Smith.
I forgot about that.
No, I have not. All right. Let's do it. Spin that wheel. Come on, Mr. Lucky. Okay. All right. Okay.
Come the men in black.
One you will remember. Okay. So, what's up? Love this song. It's Wheel is super nice today, you know? I think it's because we finally gave him a name, so... He's being grateful and he's like, you know what? I'm gonna give you guys all the good songs. All right, so here are your chords. Bam! I love it. So we already know F. Okay, so let's learn C and D minor. So ring finger A string third fret for your C, and then D minor middle finger G string second fret, ring finger C string second fret, pointer finger E string first fret. Okay, and that's it, basically. You can do down strums if you want to. You can do 25 years and my life is still something on that right, great big hill of hope. Yeah, you're right.
Destination.
Okay, I need a strong cup of coffee for this one. God, just the strongest, darkest coffee that you got. There we go. No.
The original coffee?
No, it's... Okay. No, you can give me instant. Instant's good.
Okay.
Yeah, instant's fine.
We got all the coffees. Decaf, okay. Instant.
Yeah. Instant is fine. All right, so you can do down up. You can do... 25 years and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope. Down up, C now. So you can do whatever you want. We're going to do basically that. And we're going to Maybe add some chunks and rolls if you want to. We might, I don't know, we're probably just going to articulate it a little bit more, like 25 years of my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. It's a destination. Here we go. Everybody ready? 1, 2, 3. 25 years of my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man. For whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And I'm feeling a little peculiar. So I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey. I said, hey, what's going on? Ooh. 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 And I try, and oh my God, do I try? I try all the time. This institution, and I pray, and oh my God, do I pray? I pray every single day for revolution. And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? And I said, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? Is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. Right on! That was the song called What's Going On with Four Non-Blondes, right? Four Non-Blondes?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. See that they are, they aren't. I think this one is the one that they aren't blondes. Non-blondes. All right, Kahai, why don't we look at Will Smith one more time and have him tell us where to go, what to do, what to play, what to sing.
You gotta say the...
Spin that wheel! Spin that wheel. Do it, Mr. Lucky. I think maybe 1% of the audience catches that reference. Oh, thank you, Wheel. Thank you, Wheel Smith. Thank you, Mr. Smith. Huh. Just reading off of my Hello Kitty dream journal of songs to play. Man, this is... Ha. In your face, Devin. Your face. Your face. The wheel is on our side today. Right, Mr. Smith? No, no, you're absolutely right, Mr. Smith. Sorry, sorry, Mr. Smith. Sorry, Mr. Smith.
You gotta go do Suicide Squad too? Oh, okay, we understand. Okay.
Right out here, your courts. Oh, there it is, there it is. So we got the C chord down, okay? We got an F chord, we know how to do that. Let's learn E minor, pointer finger, A string, 2nd fret, middle finger, E string, 3rd fret, C string, 4th fret with your ring finger. All right. Next, we have an A minor, middle finger, G string, 2nd fret. And last but not least, we have a G sus. Oh, so sus that chord, God. Middle finger, C string, 2nd fret. Ring finger, E string, 3rd fret. I don't play that game. What's that game called?
You're talking about a game? I was just saying, vote them off.
Oh, what's that? Among Us.
What? It's... Among what? Among who?
Isn't that what the game's called? Among Us?
What? No, I'm not talking about a video game. What are you talking about? I don't play video games.
Oh, so I'm the nerdy one. I just said I didn't play that game.
Yeah, me neither. I don't even know what you're talking about.
So sus. That's pretty sus. All right, here we go. We have a C chord, E minor, G. So you can do down strums if you want to. You can do... I hope this whole train breaks down, then I can take a walk around and see what... You can do down, 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 down in double times. You can do... See what there is to see, and time is just a melody. You can do down, up, down, up. All the people in the street, as fast as their feet can take them, I just roll through town. Okay. What we're gonna do is we're probably gonna pick the C string in that first beat, so down. So just C down, up, down, up, down, up. You can, you know, you can do a little bit more syncopation if you want to. Do that. Totally up to you. You can just do down, 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 down. Whatever, as long as you're having fun, as long as you're following along. That's all that matters. Here we go. One. Trying to fish for a screen cap just for you, Kahai.
Oh, thank this you.
For you.
Yep, I'll take it. I'll take whatever. Oh, man. Ooh, just made my job so much easier.
But that one.
Oh, this one. Oh, giving me options. Oh, gosh.
That one.
Guys, get ready to see the next.
This one.
Yeah. Ooh, all of them. I'm gonna use it for the next round too.
Here we go, guys. Let's go.
It's almost like you're married to a photographer or something.
Almost.
Like, you know all the poses. Yeah,
I do. I knew all those prior to getting married. I did have MySpace, guy.
Okay.
One, two, let's do the chords. Tracks to bend somehow. I got no time. got to get to where I don't need to be. So I need this old train to break down. Oh, please just let me please break down. I need this old train to break down. Oh, please just let me please break down. Break on down, but I can't stop now. Let me break on down, but you can't stop nothing if you got no control of the thoughts in your mind that you kept in. You know you don't know nothing, but you don't need to know the wisdom's in the trees, not the glass windows. You can't stop wishing if you don't let go of the things. And you're losing, you know. You keep on rolling, put the moment on hold. The frame's too bright, so put the blinds down low. I need this old train to break down. Oh, please just let me please break down. I need this old train to break down. Oh, please just let me please break down. Yeah, Breakdown, Jack Johnson, classic Jack Johnson tune. If you guys want to learn any of these songs, you can head over to ukuleleunderground.com, ukuleleunderground.com, if you guys want to learn yourself some songs on the ukulele, the old ukulele. Okay. Take out, dust off those ukuleles in your closet and learn a song or two at Ukulele Underground. Right, Kai?
Just with the most authentic Hawaiian pronunciation. It's just so on it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's, our website is nothing but legitimate,
Kai. I'm sorry. Hawaiian pronunciation.
This is the most authentic Hawaiian experience.
Yep.
Ukulele, Hawaiian ukulele experience that you will ever get. Now, check out ukuleleontheground.com right there. I mean, seriously, check it out. You guys can learn all these songs that we just played and many, many, many more. How many songs do we have on Ukulele Underground, Kahai? All the songs, not just the monthly lesson songs that we have, all of them. So, UU Plus solos, we have whiteboard requests, we have songs made easy. How many?
I think it's like two.
Would you say 1 million? No. Million songs?
Yeah. Million, yeah.
Now, what's the real number?
I think it's over 280. For the song lessons. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm waiting for that day where they can learn a song a day. You know, we've only been doing this for 13 years. We're gonna get there in another 13, maybe. Okay. All right. Hopefully, you know. Hopefully Kahai is still willing to work with us, and he's going to go off and, you know, work for Google, this nerd over here. So
what? No, I'm going to work for, is it Gold Gym? I don't even know what Gold's the name. Gold Gym.
I'm going to train to become a American Gladiator. Yeah. Back to our usual references.
But my name is going to be Blaze from now on.
Oh, Blaze. I thought Blaze was a girl in that show.
I don't know. I never watched the show.
Or am I thinking Alundra Blaze, which is from wrestling, which is the most manliest thing you can talk about. Right?
Yep. Yeah,
especially women's wrestling, like Alundra Blaze. Anyway, Mr. Smith. Mr. Wheel Smith. So, spin that wheel. Sign up for UU Plus. If you guys sign up for UU Plus, you can take private lessons with yours truly. and many more. Okay, not bad. I like this song too. Yeah, it's very nice. I've been meaning to jam this with Aaron again. I've been playing this song by myself. Not as fun. Not as fun.
Does Aaron know what song we're playing?
Yeah, Dancing in the Moonlight.
I thought
you were, you know, watching the thing.
No. Oh, yeah. I can't see the screen and I'm not.
So Aaron,
I don't stream it on this computer because it just takes up more of our bandwidth.
Oh, true, so, true. Yeah. Kahai, come on, man. You can't be watching it too.
Yeah.
Three of us watching.
I'm sorry.
Jeez. How long you been doing this, man?
I looked it up. It's been 4 years.
4 years. We've been doing Hello Friday Live Jam. We've missed some weeks, but you know what? We were relatively consistent, I think.
Right? Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. For the good part of 4 years.
Yeah, for the good part of 4 years. All right. So, here are your chords. Okay. E minor. We learned that last song. And then we got an A. Middle finger G string second. Pointer finger C string first. Then we got a D. I might need a little bit of caffeine in this one, Kai.
Just like an espresso?
Yes. Just a little bit. Just a little, you know.
I got you.
Half decaf.
Okay, got it.
So you got a D chord, middle pointer finger G string second fret, middle finger C string second, and ring finger E string second fret.
I have a half decaf order for Eldrin.
Excuse me, it's pronounced Aldrin.
Or you usually just say Al, right?
Yeah, I put Al whenever I go to Starbucks or anything.
Yeah.
Like, what's your name? It's like Al, just Al.
it requires no explanation.
Yeah,
do you know what name I use?
What?
Come on, it's
Kyle.
Yeah.
All right, we got F sharp minor. Middle finger G string second fret. Pointer finger C string first. Ring finger E string second. Did you notice the song was sampled in the song You by MC Jack Kahai? Did you know that?
Nope.
Now you know.
Wow.
And it was written by Sherman Kelly in this song. one last chord, pointer finger, barring the second fret for the B minor 7. You know who sang lead vocals in the song, Kahai? From King Harvest? Dave Robinson. Spitting out some facts here right now.
Top of the dome.
I was actually impressed until I realized.
The top of the dome, Kahai. Dropping some knowledge on you.
This guy is reading the nutritional facts in the back of the coffee.
Okay. Whew. Here we go. So you can do downstrums. You want to do downstrums? We get it almost every night. It's big and bright, it's a supernatural delight. In the down, down, everybody dancing in the moonlight. So you can do down, down, up, down, up. You can do down, 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 down with a double time. We're probably going to be pretty heavy with the chunks and rolls and syncopation in this one, but just try to follow along as best as you can. So this is what we're going to do here. So you do E minor. F sharp minor and then to the B minor. Okay. We'll do a little picking here. We get it almost every night. When that moon gets big and bright, it's a supernatural delight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep it tight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight, dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. lack of fun and we never fight. We can't dance and stay uptight. It's a supernatural delight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the every night. When that moon gets big and bright, it's a supernatural delight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine and natural sight. But I think I that love was, you.
That was a new one. That was
oh,
new.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Right on, guys. That was a song called Dancing in the Moonlight. One of my favorite songs to play, especially with Eric. He's got that down. He's got that rhythm down. He's got that harmony down. He's got that good looks down. He has can't see it, but just trust. Take my word for it. He's looking good with it. Okay. So, you too, Kai. Don't worry. I haven't forgotten you.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
You're looking fresh today, man. You're getting fresh today.
I'm so...
Do something with your hair.
I'm so glad you said, because I was like, oh, he said something about Aaron, but he didn't say anything about me.
Notice me, senpai. Notice me, senpai.
I did so much with my hair. I put a bow in it.
Oh. Whew. Once again, let's flash that thing on the screen, the ukulele underground thing on the screen. Let's do that. Okay. Yeah, just in case people have forgotten already. UkuleleUnderground.com. Come down, UkuleleUnderground.com. That's where we teach how to play ukulele. We got lessons, we got like discussions, we got seminars, we got private lessons, we got songs. Whatever you guys want to do ukulele-wise, we got it at UkuleleUnderground.com. Book yourself a private lesson. Yours truly, no extra cost. Sign up for UE Plus, and you can sign up for two private lessons a month, Kahai. And how much is it, buddy, per month, roughly?
It can be as cheap as $20 a month.
$20, yeah, that's a year. I am willing to give myself my time and my energy to everyone for about $20 a month. Yeah, I'm willing. I'm there. I'm always willing to answer any and all questions. So especially to the UE Plus subscribers. But you know, if you're not a subscriber, you want to just ask a question, you can always email us, and we'll try our best to answer any and all questions. We have a podcast that we do where we answer any and all questions. If you guys have a burning question about the ukulele or just about us and stuff, you can always ask it here at questions with an S. Don't forget the S. questions@ukuleleunderground.com. Questions, or you can just go to ukuleleunderground.com, click on that green button that you see down here. That one, this one right there. Yeah, this one right there. Click on that button. It should be on the website. Just ask us anything. And who knows? Your question might appear on the next Thursday live lesson. Right. Yeah, it's as mad exactly as I can like make that. It up. No nerds here, baby.
Thursday.
Next week, somebody's gonna ask like, how do you change a G string? And you have to ask the question, answer the question like that.
How do you change your G string on the next episode? Dragon Balls. I mean, American Gladiators. Oh, that was close.
Dodge the bullet.
Dodge the bullet there. I don't think anybody noticed. Okay.
It's almost right. Like I ate a senzu bean. I mean.
Whoa. Right on. Here we go. Let's seek out Mr. Smith one more time. So here's Will Smith. Spin that wheel, Kahai. I can't read it now.
Oh, sorry.
Whew, okay, all right. You know, Mr. Smith, gonna send us home with this one, I guess. speaking of political songs, here we go.
Aaron still doesn't know what song.
Oh, Sweet Home Alabama. Let's do it, man. We don't skip songs. So I forgot the rules. So the rules of this is we basically play anything that Will Smith tells us to play. Okay, we only have one skip per show. That means we can skip a song one time only per show. But Kahai, have we ever used that skip ever?
Nope.
We have never, ever used the skip. Yeah, sound like Chris Jericho there. See, wrestling, baby. Maddest thing you could do.
Yeah, I'm so on point with wrestling. I know all the references. All
right, so I'm going to need some strong coffee in this because I'm the furthest from an Alabama person as possible. I am such a Hawaii kid now, you know, maybe not even a Filipino song person anymore, you know. I'm so Hawaiian now. I'm so sorry, Hawaiian.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Who? Sorry, didn't mean to disrespect your Ida.
My britches were getting all pulled up.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Here are your chords. Nice and simple. We already know these, I think. Yeah, so we got the D chord we learned from the last song. We got a C chord. We got a G chord. Okay? Okay, Kahai, you're making me nervous.
Because I'm not grabbing you
my coffee yet.
Sorry. I got several jobs.
No, you're good, man. You're good. It's fine. It's fine.
I can do both. I'm good at...
Okay, got it. I was like, what is the riff to that? got it.
I'm good at multitasking, grabbing coffee.
Okay, so you can do downstrums if you want to do downstrums. Big wheels keep on turning. Carry me home to see my kid. You can do double time. Singing songs about the Southland. Miss Alabama once again, and I think it's a sin, yes. Okay, you can do down with that up. Big wheels keep on turning. Carry me home, see my kid. We're going to be doing some chunks and some rolls and some articulation. Okay, if you want to follow along, you can do those or you can articulate along with us. This is the fun part. We don't tell you what the so-called pattern is. Just follow along. It's much fun that way. Much more fun that way, right, Kahai? When people can't play along, because it's more fun. No, it helps you become the musician that you deserve to be, right, Kahai? Is that good? Can I use that as a tagline?
Yep. Kevin asked if you can do it in reggae.
Oh, maybe. Big wheels keep on turning. Yeah. Why not?
Do you know the Bula Ia version?
No. Is there a Bula Ia version?
Yeah.
Maybe take a verse?
Maybe like, take a verse? Right there. Somebody said Bula Ia cover, Sweet Home Waimanalo.
Sweet Home Waimanalo. Yeah. Feel free to take a verse. Aaron, if
somebody
like
read
to,
my mind in the chat. That's crazy.
You know, if you'd like to like to show them a little bit of Bula Ia from Hawaii.
I don't know. I would need coffee for that too.
All right, so here we go.
I don't think. I'm not that.
Is it politically correct even?
No.
Okay.
But this song isn't either. So.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah,
that's true.
In this day and age. So
you're right.
Whatever.
that art song. Take it up with Lynyrd Skynyrd. Take it up with Will Smith. He's the one who wanted us to play this song.
Yeah.
There you go. See, we can also blame him, guy. We can praise him, and we can throw him under the bus if we want to.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. It's called improvisation, guy. There it is. Oh, no. This is the riff. So much for tuning in to Aloha Friday Live Jam. Hope you guys had fun. We do this every week, every Friday, 1 p.m. Hawaii Standard Time. So please join us if you want to jam some more. I know we're done, but you can check out our 4-year archive and just jam for
keep going.
Just keep jamming. Keep jamming all day for like all week, I think, even like, right? If they wanted to.
Next week is going to be the day before Halloween, so are we going to
have a spooky concert?
Spooky? Ooh, might be spooky.
Okay, scary. I'm going to dress up for a spooky concert next week. Scary. I better remember to do it. Remind me, Kahai, set notifications. Okay. Dress spooky. Okay. Next week.
Yeah.
So yeah. We do this every Friday, 1 p.m. Hawaii Standard Time. If you guys want to check out our previous videos of this or our little, Aloha Friday Live Jams, you can do so. If you're interested in listening to us talk about ukulele, you can definitely check out the past videos for Thursday Live Lesson. That's our little podcast. The three of us, we talk story, we talk about ukulele, we take questions. If you'd like to participate in that in real time, you can sign up for UPlus and you can type in your questions and get them answered on Thursday Live Lesson. Or you can check out wherever you get your podcasts. Look for Thursday Live Lessons with Ukulele Underground. You can check it out there. The week is almost over. We're preparing an awesome song for next month's lesson, so make sure to keep your eyes peeled for that. What else do we got, Kai? So I'm not forgetting anything. Nothing, right?
I think that's it.
Are you going to bring your candies next week, please?
Oh.
I mean, are you?
Maybe. If you're good.
A good Blaze. No, you're Blaze. You're the Blaze. I don't know what my American Gladiator name would be. I'll think of something for next year. Maybe next week. I'll come in as an American Gladiator. No one wants to see that guy.
You don't own that's a
lowest viewed video.
Do you have a leotard that you can come in?
Maybe. You know what? Maybe. Maybe. My wife has one that I can fit into. Or I can't fit into. It's even more hilarious.
All the single ladies.
Right on, guys. I'll see you next time. Have a great weekend. Aloha.